I'm gonna be different and do 4 scary games instead of 3. Farewell. May you rid us of this evil. Please. No, 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 no. Hey, hey, John? Greg? Please. Please, guys. I don't want to go down to the catacombs. Guys, it's dark in here. Kind of sucks, guys. Not gonna lie. Oh, that's not good. This is probably the part where I tell you I'm not good at making decisions. So, let's go the left way. We are not going down. Yeah, we are. Strawberry jelly on the floor. Did someone make a sandwich? Remember when I said I wasn't good at making decisions? Do you think they heard me? Hello? No, 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 no. Uh-uh. I guess we're going down. See, this is why there's a strawberry jelly shortage. It's all in the catacombs, guys. I figured it out. I can come back up now, right? Because that's what I was trying to figure out this whole time. Bridge. It's not up to code. Who started burrowing? I want to become a little mole. I'm going to do little mole things, like burying myself in dirt. I don't really like this. No! The Roach Apartment.
Welcome to the Roach Apartment.
What is going on? Roach Apartment really rocks. I love it here. I've not even seen a single cockroach in this establishment. That's a great review. None of the doors open. Hello? They just said they'd never seen a roach in this apartment. But I'm gonna say this now. I think I just saw a roach in this apartment. Walls are clean. Floors are clean. I wouldn't say that. This place deserves 5 stars.
Become one with the Roach Apartment.
Look at that guy. Amazing. See? Oh my god. Get me out. Okay. I'm okay. I saw it again. The roach is after me. He knows your secrets. Get out of here while you still can! Run! If you could have left this at the front door, that would be nice. Roaches don't know how to operate lights, so I don't know why everyone's so scared all of a sudden. I'm gonna go... No! Oh my god! Yeah, no. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Get away from me. That's phallic. Oh my god. Oh no. I'm trapped in the penis elevator. Get me out of here. I will definitely rate 5 stars. This was an amazing experience. Now I know I said we were just going to play some horror games, but this one is very peaceful and nice. Look at this. This is amazing. Woo! Woohoo! You best believe I'm going again. Whee! Yahoo! Oh. Got a little bit dark out here, didn't it? I don't know, one more before the night's over, you know? I have to go home. Mom's waiting for me. Whee! Oh crap, it's pretty dark, isn't it? I got a flashlight. Mom won't know if I go on the slide again, right? Whee! Yoo-hoo! What is this? Mass missing persons case at local park continues to go unsolved. I don't know, couldn't be me. I just go to this park, so... Whatever disappearance park these kids are going to, it's pretty lame. Dude, you vandalized the slide? You know how much work it's gonna take to get all of this paint off of the slide? I'm coming after you. You're gonna get punished. You're not gonna get away with this. I am in the back rooms, you know that the maintenance for the park is not going to be happy. I'm going to tell my mom. Hey guys, if this is a prank, it's not cool. And now you're just throwing a sausage down the stairs. Like, that's unacceptable. More vandalism. Can you believe it? You're in big trouble, buddy. Listen, bud, it's getting real dark outside. My mom's expecting me home, so I think I'll just head out. What do you want from me? No. I just want to go home, man. Oh, gee, I love this slide, man. I love this slide. Where'd it go? My slide. Where'd it go? Is this how we're gonna end the video? With the pizza. I am so excited for the party today. Hello? Hello! Greetings. Greetings, Earthling. Your order will arrive shortly. We hope you will enjoy it. Now I need to prepare some snacks and a movie. Why would I have this in my house? Why do I have Lay's in the fridge? Stop knocking. I get it. You're here. Just so rude. Hello? When it comes to pineapple and pizza, just chill out. Come on. Some people like it, some people don't. Some people want to put raw meat on their living room coffee table for their friends to eat. That's strange. I should check the breaker. Okay, we're good now. This is the Mr. Bean shorts full collection. Dude, I've already told you a million times, you need to just...